Go is a very fun and beautiful language. If you have never experienced writing Go before and would like to start with something very small, then this is the video for you. Hi, my name is Wani, and in this video, we're going to write a very simple Hello World program. Now before we get started, if you don't have Go installed on your system and you'd like to follow along, please make sure that you install it on your machine. You can follow this link here, which will be in the description. Make sure that you follow the instructions for your particular operating system. So the first thing that we're going to want to do is create ourselves a new directory for our Go project. So I'm going to make directory hello, cd into hello, and now we're going to use this tool called GoMod in it. And this allows us to create a new Go project, and I'm going to call our project tutorial/hello. And that creates this go.mod file, which basically contains some settings for our Go project. Next thing we want to do is create a main.go file, and in here we need to give it a package name, and I'm going to call it main. And the reason for that is that when you give a package the name main, that tells the Go compiler, hey, this needs to be an executable binary. Now because we're creating an executable binary, we need an entry point, and to do this in Go you just use a function called main. Finally, inside our main function, I'm going to print a line that says hello world. Now we're using a format package for the printing to the console, so we need to make sure that we import that package as well. Now we can save this, jump into the terminal, and we're going to use a tool called GoRun, which will compile and run our project. And we've printed hello world to the terminal. Now you may want to actually compile this binary so that you can use it later, and to do that we use GoBuild. And that creates a hello binary up here, which we can also just run from the terminal whenever we like without using the Go tools. So, if this is the first time that you've ever written any Go, congratulations, you've just compiled and run your first Go project. You know, Go really is a super fun and cool language. Printing to the command line certainly doesn't do it any justice. So I really encourage you to go out there and find other tutorials to follow. I've been Hwani Bryson, thanks for joining, and I'll see you later.